such a good actor. I think that Mohenjo Daro, he will be one of his best acting films, because I saw the film and he's done a great job. So that I'm honored that I could be a part of that journey, and also to work with Ashutosh Gowarikar, who's been one of my dream directors, to be a part of his film. I'm honored.
Okay, thank you. One more question. Well,
my exact reaction was just like I was numb, because I couldn't believe that I had got this film with him. And it was only later on when I went back home and I told my mom, and she asked me, you know, what happened at the meeting, and I told her that, yeah, I've been signed on for this. She jumped, she got excited, and then it kind of started settling in that I'm actually doing this film.
Okay, thank you so much.
I just want to say that I think if this question was asked to me, I would have said that I think Pooja Hegde has been by far my best co-star. And so I could not have asked for a nicer person or a more talented actor to work with him in this film. So thank you for that.
Okay, so a lot has been made.
Thank you so much. Anything both of you would like to say about your movie?
Till now, there is nothing that we can say that is going to matter now. It's one more day to go, so it's time to say, go watch the film.
Going tomorrow.
Yes, that is a response from everyone out there. So.
Hello, Hrithik sir. Hi, Pooja ma'am.
For your character, where you?
Yeah, even I had no idea. So I did whatever I wanted to do. Who will say it's wrong?
hello, sir. Of course, I do. So I had a question for you.
Actually, to be honest, it had nothing to do with the civilization or the fact that it's Mohenjo Daro or its period. It had a lot to do with the fact that it was Ashutosh Gowarikar. I had already done a film with him. So he's a filmmaker who gave us a film like Jodha Akbar, and that was also a very challenging, risky subject. So two things. One was the filmmaker. The other is that he's also a friend now. So more of a reason to collaborate again with a friend and have a good experience.
Wish you all the best for this movie, sir.
Is your love reflecting off my face? So thank you for that.
Thank you so much.
I can't believe I'm talking to you. Like, seriously, I'm
not talking to you. It's true. You are talking to me, I'm talking to you.
Thank you. Okay, any more questions out there?
Hello, Hrithik sir. Hi, Pooja ma'am. What's up?
Hi.
So I have been your fan since Kahona Pyar. I had like, watched it when I was 5 years old, and since then you have been my idol.
So, our exam was over. Our shots have been done. So, our acting, we've done our best. So, we are at the stage of what you will feel after you've done the exam. So, once you've done the exam and you're waiting for the result, you in your heart and your mind, you know exactly what you've done. Manu, yeah, I get so many marks. Already know. So, it's cool.
Thank you, sir. All the best for tomorrow.
Thank you so much. Well, anyone out there want to ask a question? Okay.
Yeah, it's a dream to dance with
you. So who is singing? Come. What's your name? Sakshi. Hi, Sakshi. Nice to meet you. Sing and dance.
Okay, so he's gonna sing and dance both. Yeah. What the heck?
Thank you
so much. over to come up here and click photographs. Okay, we have someone speaking on the mic. Okay. Thank you so much.
Hello.
Okay. Thank you so much, everyone. Okay. So.
Hey, Topi!